inside the exclusive GT Academy. Follow their rigorous training and live the dream of taking part in some of the world's top races. Lucas Ordonez was the winner in 2008. Jordan Tresion won his Academy place last year. So who's the next champion to do what it takes for a fantastic race in Dubai? Tuesday at 2300, GT Academy in the Road to Dubai on Eurosport.
From virtual to real, Nissan presents GT Academy Road to Dubai.